lingabe litshona njani Zimbabwe omuhle siyalamukela kwindaba zethu ze-Change Radio namhlanje kumhla ka-28 kuNcwabakazi 2024 indaba zifundwa nguNtombi Zodwa Mpofu izihloko zendaba ezikhokelayo uZulu ukhuthazwa ukuthi asekele umthetho ukuze bayale ukubiselwa kukaMnangagwa okungekho emthethweni kufakwe izikotsho ezisebenza ngamandla awesola eChipinge inhlanganiso ye-Veterans Activist Association of Zimbabwe ixwayise labo abasola umongameli uChamisa ukuthi bame babhekane lempi nanzi indaba ngokugcweleyo abasekeli beqembu eliphikisayo bakhuthazwa ukuma lomthetho bayale ukubiselwa kukaMnangagwa esikhundleni sokuba ngumongameli okungekho emthethweni njengoba sokulehungahunga lokuthi sebengatshintsha lomthetho ukuze usekele lo obusayo kufakwe izikotsho esiqintini segonjana kuwat 30 eChipinge South kwafakwa le mpompi zamanzi ezilitshumi lanye endaweni ezihlukeneyo lo ngumbiko okhitshwe ngummeli wedale lephalamende eChipinge South umhlonitshwa uClifford Hlatshwayo obonye bonke abafake isandla ukuze umphakathi uphumelele uthe iChipinge South idinga uncedo lwezikotsho ezingu-250 asizweni ekhuluma.
Yes, we are in need of 250 new balls, the whole of our constituents, 8 wards in total. We are having challenges of clean water, especially in areas along the border with Mozambique. And the other areas along Save River. Also, we've got a lot of boreholes which are not functioning. We also need to revamp them. So it's a very big task we are faced with. Water is a right, and water is life. We must supply water. We must make sure that every citizen has gotten access to clean water. So we are focusing on solarizing our boreholes. This area is very hot. We must utilize God-given sun and make sure that we supply water. Because if we have solarized boreholes, it is our work, especially when we have resources to install taps. Because one borehole can then supply water to different places using one borehole. So we need to then focus on that. We are engaging a number of people, especially development partners, to come in. Others, our local companies and our local business people and other individuals even from diaspora, they are coming in to sponsor those activities. With a number of boreholes which are being targeted for this solarization program.
Inhlanganiso ye-Veterans Activist Association of Zimbabwe igele labo abasola umongameli uChamisa ukuthi bengacatshi kodwa baphumele egcekeni bebhekane lempi.
The Veterans Activist Association of Zimbabwe spokesperson Mr. Blessing Mandava has condemned the ongoing attacks on the President, Nelson Chamisa, suggesting that these criticisms are part of a coordinated effort to undermine the struggle for democracy in Zimbabwe. The association accused certain individuals of using their platforms to discredit the leader while remaining safely behind their keyboards rather than confronting the regime directly. The association defended President Chamisa's leadership, highlighting his dedication to the cause despite numerous assassination attempts, while accusing his critics of being keyboard warriors who lack the courage to engage in the struggle directly. The VAAZ emphasizes that the fight for freedom in Zimbabwe is a collective responsibility, not Chamisa's burden alone, and called on all Zimbabweans to unite in the face of oppression. reporting for Change Radio. This is Jevas Mapasus.
Uguhlelo lwethu olukhangela imisebenzi yabameli edale lephalamende lamakhansila inhlathelo zindaba yethu ukhokelani Hame ube xoxisana labahlali beward 2 ezengeza West eChitungwiza. Bangqome imisebenzi kakhansila Matthew Nyarende lo osebenza ngokuzikhandla ukuze indawo le iphumelele. Asizweni omunye wabahlali ekhuluma umnumzana Manyika.
Ini ndinonzi Manyika mugari weward 2 Zengeza West. Ndiri kungoda kutaura nezve mashandiro ari kuitwa nakansela Nyarende muward 2. Ward 2 yanga yane makore 10 nemashanu ine problem yemasuweji. Asi nguva pfupi yavakapinda iyo vakakwanisa kugadzira zvese maroads, matower lights. Matower lights tatine problem yese nemeri site. 6 matower lights anga asingabviri asi iye zvino kwatosara matatu akubvira. Saka tiri kufara nemashandiro ari kuita kanzira Nyarende dei vakaramba vakadaro.
Intatheli zindaba yethu ixoxisane lo councillor uMath Nyarende asizweni ekhuluma.
Kadima kadiva mhlamarari. Ini ndinonzi councillor Nyarende, councillor weward 2 Zengeza West constituency. Zvinhu zvandingati ndachibva panguva yandapinda sakansela. Chekutanga inyaya yekugadzira nyaya yesuweji yanga yanesa munzvimbo inonzi Muonde Zengeza South Extension. Ndine maroads andabata zvakare tiri muward 2 anga asingachafambike akati kuti ndikakwanisa kuwanika ndichigiredhisa maroads iwayo iye zvinezvi vanhu vakwanisa kufambawo zvakanaka. Ndine nyaya dzematower lights muward 2 mune matower lights angasvika iwo 6 kumaold stands. Kumanew stands hakuna hako matower lights asi kumaold stands koko ndakakwanisa kugadzira matower lights anga asingachashandi ese pandakakwanisa kugadzirawo matower lights 3 pasara 3. Ndinoita mafeedback meetings angu after every 4 months ndinenge ndichiita feedback. So far pagore randaita ndakwanisa kuita mafeedback anokwanisa kuitaiwo matatu ari official. Ndine vana vechikoro vanga vakadropa vasingachakwanisa kuenda kuchikoro nenhau yekushayawo zvikwanisiro vandakwanisa kudzorera kuchikoro kuti vange vachidzidza. Ndine maorphanage vana vandiri kukwanisa kubetserawo dzimba dzakati kuti dzine vana vamwe vakasiyiwa nevabereki vari vana vadiki vamwe vakasiyirwa maaudio mavideos ndichakuratidzai. Vana ivavo ndiri kukwanisa kuwanika ndichavabatsirawo nechikafu ndichikumbirawo maresidensi nzvimbo yandogara vachiita chipini vachikwanisa kundibatsirawo. Ndine nyaya dzemastorm water drains dzandakakwanisa kuwange ndichicheresawo muward 2 kuitira rain season yakuda kusvika ndakakwanisa kucheresawo mastorm water drain kuti mvura igofamba zvakanaka. Ndine imwe inonzi council of elders yandinosangana nevakuru vamajena musoro vemusha yandinge ndichikwanisa kunge ndichivabvunzawo zvatingada kuita nezvavanoda kuti tinge tichiita semusha. Vanondipawo maadvice, vanondipawo muono wokuti ndifanira kufamba sei sakansira wechidiki. Ndine nyaya dzemagrounds ekutambira manhandare ekutambira nhabvu masports akasiyana siyana. Ndine Dungwiza primary neZengeza 2 High inzvimbo dzandiri kukwanisa kuti ndiri kuisa push yekuti dzinge dzichigiredhwa vana vakwanise kuvange vachiwanawo nzvimbo dzekutandarira vachitamba vasaite zvemadrugs. Uye kutakurwa kwemarara muwadhi mangu ndakapinda inini marara kuine madump sites akanyanya zvokuti hanzvimbo yedu yanga yashata zvakanyanya nenyaya yekurasirwa marara pesipoti. Asi ndakakwanisa kudzidzisawo vagari nekubvisa marara. Izvino nzvimbo yedu inzvimbo yakachena, nzvimbo yeward 2 inzvimbo inodadisa. Ndatenda hangu.
UKelvin Muvei ukhululwe izolo ngebheyili wahlawuliswa imali engange $50 ngemva kokubotshwa mhlaka 10 kuNcwabakazi ngecala lokufuna ukuyatshengisela esitaladini zamadolobho ngamalanga kulomhlangano weSADC eHarare. Ubemelwe ngamagqwetha aweZimbabwe Lawyers for Human Rights, laba abalwele inkululeko kaMuvei enkantolo enkulu. UMuvei utshelwe ukuthi abe esiyazivika emapoliseni awemashingo Central Police kanye ngeviki.
Endabeni elokuphikisana ehlose ukuvulela ithuba abahlukumezeka labasinda ezehlakalweni zeGukhurawundi, babona angathi ukukhuluma ngemizwa yokuzama ukubakhuba abesiNdebeleni. Izinye izakhamizi zibuza ukuthi zikhuluma njani ngezehlakalo abahlangana lazo ebantwini abayibo ababangela ukufa kwabazali babo. Kuzaletha ukuthula okunjani? Ikakhulu ngoba uZulu usazi ukuthi abaphathamandla abaphethe uhlelo lolu yibo abayimbangele yokuhlukumezeka emoyeni okulabantu nokufa okukhulu kwabantu emathebheleland. Isizathu asisakali kuze kube namuhla. Ukuphuza sokwenze kwaba nokukhathazeka ngokuzinikela kukahulumende ekulungiseni izikhalazo zabahlukumezekayo labasindayo kuGukhurawundi. Sikhulumela iChange Radio ngumutha Violet kwaBulawayo.
Amanzi aseyehle kakhulu kudamu elikhulu laseKaribha kulandela ukuswelakala kwezulu El Nino. Kumbiko okhitshwe yiZambezi River Authority ZRA ithi idamu libe lamanzi angange 476.75 cubic meters kulo nyaka kuqathaniswa le 479.34 cubic meters kumnyaka odluleyo. Uhlelo lweGukhurawundi Community Outreach Program olusungulwe mhlaka 14 kuNtulikazi 2024 lukhangelelwe ukuqala lumiswe izinto ezimbalwa eziphathelane lokuswelakala kwemali. Umongameli kunhlanganiso ye-National Chiefs Council uthi imali yokudla kanye leyokuhambisa ngezinye zezinkinga ezimise lolu hlelo. Asizweni intatheli zindaba yethu isinika okuningi ngalolu daba.
Edabeni olulokuphikisana lihlose ukuvulela ithuba lokuthi abahlukumezeka labasinda ezehlakalweni zeGukhurawundi bakhulume. Kodwa abesiNdebeleni abahlukumezekayo babona ngathi ukukhuluma ngemizwa yokuzama ukubakhuba. Ezinye izakhamizi zibuza ukuthi zizakhuluma njani ngezehlakalo abahlangana lazo ebantwini abayibo ababangela ukufa kwabazali babo. Kuzaletha ukuthula okunjani? Ikakhulu ngoba uZulu usazi abaphathimandla abaphethe uhlelo lolu yibo abayimbangela yokuhlukumezeka emoyeni okulabantu, njalo badala lokufa kwabantu abaningi emathebheleland. Isizathu asazakali kuze kube lanamhlanje. Ukuphuza sokwenze kwaba lokukhathazeka ngokuzinikela kukahulumende ekulungiseni izikhalazo zabahlukumezekayo labasindayo kuGukhurawundi. Sikhulumela ECR ngKX kobulawayo.
Ngemva kokuba lomhlangano weSADC eHarare ngeviki elidluleyo, abaningi sebebona inhlanganiso le ingelamandla njalo ingelasithunzi. Umsakazo weChange Radio uxoxisane loSenator Mapha Sibanda lo othe inhlanganiso yeSADC kumele ithathe izinqumo ezilukhuni ukuze ingxenye zeSADC zibe lotshintsho emazweni abo. Asizweni ekhuluma okunengi.
Mahlabe Zulu, abantu lokhu bezambe umlomo wangaphansi lokho kwasuka iSADC iviki ezimbili bezihlala umhlangano bezegcoba u-Idi Mnangagwa njengochairmani weSADC. Ngaphambilini besithi bona ukhetho lwenziwa ngo-2023 aluhambanga kuhle lwatshontshelwa, njalo izanu PF lezeka izangilandela umthetho kwesada guidelines le international law yokuconduct ama election amazi wonke awesadak bayazibuza ukuthi kambe isadaki lokhe ilomdlala na ukuthi ingathongamela isizwe i-region yalaba abantu o bahle bachiye nje imisebenzi yokuba isiphathamandla ku-politics ye-region Southern Africa. Abantu bazondile, bakumbile, kodwa njenge-leadership sithathibo sile mvumo ukutshengisela ngokuthula njalo libambane lonke abantu bazana ababuswa ngintandakayiphikiswa amacelindini babambane batshengisele bathi isadaka enjivilava sayifuni ngoba ayila njongo yokuthi abantu bazibuse kahle. Undaba ningisithole wathi we are on liberators, thina yithi esifani sisikhulule. Singabe lokho sithi hayi siyabaleka sihlale emazwini sibe ngamadiaspora, kuzasala ngani ozakhulula isizwe sikamthwakazelo lo mambo ole ndlebe uzwile ukuthi abantu bathi sokwanile, zakwana, enough is enough, sadad ngayi transform ngayi change kana kusiyabasa zithiwone zinyowani mayita yenyu.
Sekudlule amalanga angamathumi ayisikhombisa lambili umhlonitshwa uJameson Timba leqembu liyavondela 77 bebotshiwe. Omunye walaba nguLangton Mwanaka oyintatheli izindaba yethu. Kusithi omunye walaba nguTawanda Mukutsha olonkosikazi obelethe amaphahla umngakhe ebotshiwe yena engelacala. Umngakhe udlule ebuzimeni bokuzithwala eyedwa ubaba ebotshiwe engelacala. Sibiza wonke amalunga emhlabeni jikelele ukuthi angenele kulolu daba. Eza kwamanye amazwe. Empini yase-Ukraine iRussia isihlasele i-Ukraine endaweni lapho okunezamandla okuhambisa kanye lamagetsi. Ukuhlasela lokhu kuqhubekele ngolwesibili ekuseni kwafa abantu abahlanu kusithi inani labantu asebefile kuliviki sebelitshumi lambili. Uhulumende wase-Ukraine walile ukuveza umonakalo oyenzakaleyo kodwa iningi labantu phose abayizigidi abalamagetsi. Kuchone abantu abaningi elizweni laseMzantsi Afrika lapho amapolisa ahlasele khona abantu abagebha amatshe aligugu okungekho emthethweni. Asizwe intatheli izindaba yethu uJevas Maphasusi ekhuluma okunengi.
Several people died yesterday in Springs in the province of Gauteng in South Africa. This was after the police rounded up people who were believed to be illegal miners, and the people were dragged into a river where they hid in the water and the dry riverbed. Police then circled the area and burnt the dry riverbed, resulting in some of the people being burnt to death, while others are allegedly said to have lost their sight. The other remaining number is said to have died in the water. Eyewitnesses had this to say.
Makadiko, makadiko pano, makadiko vanwesororo pumlani. Tinezi ziviso chatina chokuno ku Springs. Kana kune vane hama dzavo magweja angachigara kudaka Fontaine. Please chekai vani vava kuti vaga nila sei kwaita operation ya mapurisa kwaita operation ya mapurisa ni masoji saka ma vanu watiza kwa wanga wari ndo vanu pinda mburu wa mwendo vanu vanda mbisanga saka tanga jazaka uoma saka jazaka uoma kudaro ma purisa ni masoji ya vava vadira petro msanga mwe mwe ndo vada tanga kufuta pamwana vari kunzivasa pamwana vari kunziva vashaika saka kune vane hama dzavo dzakudaka contain spring endai kuzvipatira zvakafanana na fa east na napulo song ndokuri kunzi kune vanhu vacha vamwe havachatooni saka kana mune hama dzenyu dzadziri kudaka contain please check kuti muone kuti hama dzenyu dziri safe here kuri kunzi kwafiwa
reporting for change radio in South Africa. I'm Jevas Mapasus.
Kwenze midlalo uhlelo lokulungiswa kwenkundla yenguqu iNational Sports Stadium luyaqhubekela phambili. Inkundla le ikhangelelwe ukuthi ibisiphelile ngompalakazi kusithi izaqala ukusebenza ngozibandlela ngomnyaka ozayo. Umfana osakhulayo uVictor Chirwa nguye obeyingcitshi ngemva kokutshaya ama-rounds angu-76 njalo wakhipha ababili ejika kumdlalo we-cricket owe-National Premier League Blast lapho iqembu le-Rainbow linqobe iTakashinga 1-4 wickets izolo e-Old Hararians. Ukuphetha lezi ndaba nanzi izihloko zendaba ezikhokhelayo. UZulu ukhuthazwa ukuthi asekele umthetho ukuze bayale ukubiselwa kukaMnangagwa okungekho emthethweni. Kufakwe izikotsho ezisebenza ngamandla awesola eChipinge. Inhlanganiso ye-Veterans Activist Association of Zimbabwe ixwayise labo abasola umongameli uChamisa ukuthi bame bebhekane lempi. Sesifike emaphethelweni endaba zethu ze-Change Radio. Igama nguNtombi Zodwa Mpofu kanye leqembu lonke le-Change Radio City libe lobusuku obuhle.